All right, let's talk about Luigi's Mansion, another spooky game. It's for the Nintendo GameCube.
Well, it wasn't very spooky, though.
Well, maybe for the wrong reasons.
I tell you, this was supposed to be Nintendo's flagship game that was
right.
going to sell millions of GameCubes. And I got to be honest with you, I'm completely disappointed. The graphics are very Alias looking, and it gives me nothing that wows me. GameCube has to compete with Xbox and second generation PlayStation 2 games. This to me is not a next generation platform game.
Well, let's go back in time a little bit. Every new system that Nintendo has put out, they've offered up a Mario game to go along with it. The first NES had Super Mario Brothers, then there was Super Mario World for the Super Nintendo system, and then the N64 had Super Mario 64. Now the Nintendo GameCube comes out, and we've got Luigi's Mansion, and the expectations are so high that this game is going to be such a revolutionary gameplay experience.
Right.
And man, what a letdown. Where this game really falls down for me, though, is in the gameplay itself. It just feels very linear and very tied to the one idea, which is you have a Ghostbuster sort of device, and you walk from room to room, and you suck in ghosts. And
it's a vacuum cleaner simulator. This is what the game
it
is.
It feels like that a little bit. This
right.
is a powerful system. It can do more than this, and they really should have gone the extra mile to deliver a top-notch, state-of-the-art gameplay experience like all the previous Mario Brothers games.
Right.
So I'm going to give this 6.5 out of 10.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. I give it a 6, but I'm surprised that you would give it such a lower number.
I was surprised, too. I know Nintendo can do better than this.
EGM gave it an average score of 7.5.